In an automated production process, industrial identification systems ensure that the right parts arrive at the right place, at the right time, and in the right quantity. For example, in asset tracking, production control, or intralogistics. These systems ensure quality and help you to reduce costs. And they're one of the most important enablers of Industry 4.0. In this section, we will cover the most frequently encountered identification tasks in the industrial sector. In asset tracking, assets are uniquely coded and identified using an RFID system. Here, the read-write head reads the data from a tag integrated into a processing tool and passes the data to the processor unit. RFID tags are also attached to injection molding tools and punch tools, and their data read by RFID read-write heads after being brought into storage and before being used on the machine. This makes condition monitoring and predictive maintenance possible. Production control describes flexible production capability in an automated assembly system. An RFID system is ideal for such an application. The RFID tag can be attached to a workpiece carrier or directly on the workpiece. It stores product-specific information and thereby enables production from batch size 1 to mass production. In intralogistics applications, the control of material flow across different areas takes center stage. Here, RFID systems play an important role. An RFID read-write head reads the information from the RFID tag, which is affixed to the container. If multiple data carriers need to be read simultaneously by an antenna, as seen here on the canisters, ultra-high-frequency RFID systems are used. With e-Kanban, material provision on the assembly line is assured, seen here again assisted by ultra-high-frequency RFID systems. The UHF antenna reads the data stored on the tags attached to the containers. For detailed information, visit our website at www.baluf.com. In order to better understand automation, we will also cover the following topics. Fundamentals of automation: detecting, measuring, connecting and networking, IO-Link.